Hi guys, welcome back to another video. And today in this video here I'm going to showing that how to turn off your restricted mode in your YouTube. And at first of all you need to open your YouTube application. And in this interface you can see more of the videos are here and you can see some of them are restricted. And so now let's see how to turn off this restricted mode. And at first of all you want to just tap on this profile icon from here. And after that you need to just scroll down. And after that you can see your option settings and just tap on the settings. And after that you can see in the settings you can see more of the options, general, data saving, autoplay and etc. And you want to just select this general option from here. And in this general you can see a option restricted mode. And now you can see this is our option restricted mode and you want to just disable this option from here. And after disabling this option, you can turn off your restricted mode in your YouTube. And I hope you will enjoy our video. And for next video, stay tuned.